Also new tonight, the state Senate passed a bill to make it easier to establish charter schools in Iowa. This was one of the bills that Des Moines students came out against this week by walking out of class. Well, the measure allows a founding group to apply directly to the state board to establish a charter school, and now goes to the governor for her signature.